your next single, man. Yeah! Let the crank see the shaft. Single man, reveal yourself. Hello, ladies. My name's Andrew, and I'm from Liverpool. Andrew from Liverpool. Girls, are you turned on or turned off?
Whoa! 30 likes on. What do you think about that?
I am made up. What I loved is you came down the lift, didn't you? Little trip, but styled it out like. Brilliant. Peggy, you've kept your light on.
I love you. You're gorgeous. You're really, really good looking. I can't understand you, but I don't really care.
Do you like the look of Peggy?
She is stunning.
Sarah, why is your light still on?
I love the song that you come down to. I think you've got swagger sweat up.
Sorry, what?
I think
he's
got swagger.
Nicola, why have you kept your light on?
Well, I only live about 20 minutes away from you, and have I not seen you out before?
Tell us what kind of girl you're after.
I just like a really stunning girl, so it doesn't really matter. Obviously, it's a bonus that you're from Liverpool.
But she's got to be stunning.
Yeah.
OK, all right. And you are playing it cool. You're not kind of letting them in just yet. Liver boy still has plenty of liver birds, but can he hang on to them in the next round? Girls, you know the score. If he's not Mr. Right, turn off your lights.
I'm happy, cheerful, respectful, honest, proper Scouser. Proud of being a Scouser. Lived here all my life. I live with my mum. I am really close to my mum. She's perfect. I've always supported Liverpool. My dad used to take me to matches when I was young. It's a big, big passion in my life. I wouldn't take a girl to the football. You sing, you swear, you just get all your emotions out, and that's not what you want with girls sat next to you. When I have a girlfriend, I do spoil them. You've got to treat your women well. I have respect for them, so I've been known in the past to spend a lot of money on girls. I generally do want to settle down and meet that person. I've had two serious relationships. That next one could be that one.
Yeah. Lost six girls, and a lot of the girls turned off when they found out you were a Liverpool fan, so let me get out there and find out what's going on. Sonia, why did you turn off?
I can't stand it when a man pays more attention to football than his lady. And I think I'd just come second best.
Has a girl got to put up with the fact that if it's match day, you're going to the game and that's the end of it?
Yeah.
All right, OK. A lot of lights left on over here. Yvonne, why have you kept your light on?
Yeah, I like the fact you said you're looking for a serious relationship, and looking at you dressed like that, I'm imagining what you'd be like on our wedding day.
Wow! The ring on it!